Spectacular happy occasion for me to play at this magnificent place. And you look like some fine, fabulous folk. And I think by the end of this performance, I could be wrong, I've been wrong before, I may love each and every one of you. At this point in time, I'm going to introduce you to a fellow by the name of Mr. Larry Lerlala.
this song. So sit back and have a cup of joe. Watch the wheels go round, cause these damn blue colored tweakers, they've always run this town.
So there it is. We're almost done. Play one last song for you. It's a very short song, too. It's the way it is. Deal with it. It's like a sharp cheese. All you need is a teeny tiny bit. Actually, I'm joshing you. Play a song that you've probably never heard us play live before.
Don't you see?
Night. Thank you.
again. For lack of persistence is surely a sin, as he stood by and waited to be called. He looked to the lightning with glee and admired his vessel for its symmetry, feeling 12 units shy of a bachelor's degree, as he stood by and waited to be called. Thank you. They tell me.
So we're getting close to the end of this here, Shindig, and it's been spectacular for me. I do have to say, you know, there's some bang for the buck going on there. You know, you got, what'd you pay? $10, $15, $17 to get in here, something like that? Dead Kenny G's, Gogo Bordello, Blue Oyster Cult. It's a bargain. This is a song about a very good friend of mine that was once strung out on something we call crack cocaine. And he was not a very pleasant nor healthy looking individual during this period of time. So, of course, I had to write a song about it. Just to make him feel good. There's Jayski. We'll be right back. Say, Tommy the Cat, is he real back? Clear over the quarter of a matter of minutes, it's its way into his microphone. Many of them, all right, but it's to my ears, while stirring quick breath down the chemist's barrel. This is something I like to say. Truly a wonder of nature, this ever predator. Tommy the Cat had many a story to tell, but it was a rare occasion, such as this, that he did. Popular belief, I did not write that little bit there. That's a song called The Awakening by a fellow named Dexter Redding. He's the son of Otis Redding. He is a fiery man. And I actually played that song in the high school cafeteria back in the day with my good friend Mark Edgar. And it was glorious. It was glorious! I had me a 17-year-old, one-week-long erection because I played for the folks. And today, I am playing again for some fine folks in a fine, fabulous environment. Unfortunately, I do not have a 17-year-old erection anymore. But I'm going to work on it. And when I say 17-year-old erection, I mean my penis, not the penis of a 17-year-old fellow, because that's just not my thing. So anyway,
do you want to lay down by my side? Do you want to lay down with me? I said, I'm a...